Hello everyone, I am Dr. Meena Muthaya, working in the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology. Currently, I am the head of the department. Once we say what is PCOS, everybody is anxious and want to know what are the clinical features or the signs and symptoms. They usually present with increased weight gain, irregularity in cycles, excess facial hair, increased pigmentation of the body, especially the neck, and acne over the face. This will be the presentation from the patient side. On examination, they can have obesity, what we call it as body mass index. The index normally is about 15 to 20. When it is about 25, it is called overweight. And then when it reaches about 30, it is obesity. So this is one thing. On examination, they can have acne. And then excess thick facial hair all over the body, especially face and the abdomen, and pigmentation of the neck is present.